Now, from the South Pacific and the island nation of New Zealand, EA Sports, so proud to welcome you to Tara'iti Golf Club in our continuing coverage of the world of golf. This is turning a little to his left. And that is just what you're envisioning when you're on the range. That's positioned nicely in the right side of the fairway. Little bit of an awkward distance for this, his second. Just 6 feet left for the birdie. Ah, yes, very well read. To one under now for the day. Oh, how about the touch there? Beautifully done. You won't see a better tee shot than that. This for birdie. Okay, that's an ideal start right there. Back-to-back birdies getting him to two under at the start of his round. This one's starting a little bit right. Yeah, nothing to fault there. Good balance, good follow through, and a good start to this hole. Put it in a great spot off the tee. Has just 86 yards left for his second shot. See what he can do with this.
That's a bit of a head turner, really. That was a green light situation from that distance, and far from the best shot I've seen today.
Nota Begay down on three green to look at this putt for birdie.
And this is working back up the hill, but it doesn't look like it has a whole lot of break to it whatsoever.
Oh, yes. Very impressive right there. And that goes down for a birdie. I'll tell you, this is shaping up to be some kind of round. Birdies at 1, 2, and 3. And another good tee shot here at the fourth. So from just off to the side of the green here, this is second to the par four. A 5-footer now for birdie. Ah, yes, well done. It's birdie to move to 4-under now on the day. No issues here. That is into the fairway. Well, too bad, Frank. That one rolled right off the green.
It was just coming out so hot. Two good shots on this par five, leaves that simple little chip, and that was beautifully played.
Okay, he'll finish that off from a couple of feet away, and that is a birdie. Tell you what, the game's just coming easy right about now. Five straight birdies on the card and another beautiful tee shot here. Second shot, good look at the green.
Good shot. Safely on the green and a birdie chance.
Now this for another birdie.
Ball coming downhill from the top side of the hole, but shouldn't be that much break in it.
Oh yes, that's the right line, and it's in for a birdie. Well done. And that was flirting with disaster the whole way, and it's going to wind up hopping into the bunker. The tee shot collected here, now a short one for his second. Okay, a good out, and that's what will remain for birdie. Yes, very methodically done, and that one in for a birdie.
Really starting to make a hard game look easy. Drive after drive has been superb. And this one, well, as we like to say, is in the mayor's office.
From well down the fairway, this a bit of a tricky distance for his second. chance now for another birdie.
And he's got to be happy where this ball wound up. Just slightly uphill, looks almost dead straight.
Oh, there's the surgeon's touch right there. Well done to run that in for a birdie. This may be a touch right. It all looks so simple when you're going good, doesn't it? And that is yet another solid drive. Pin tucked in the back right here as he readies his second.
That's a good shot, and more importantly too, a green in regulation, so birdie chance.
13 feet away. Oh, never in doubt. What a great putt that is. It's a birdie here at the ninth. And that is going to mean this was a 27 on the front side, an amazing 9 under par. Yeah, that one came in a little hot. It's safely on, but it'll be a long look coming up. Now this for another birdie. Settle. Nope, that's a shocker there. That may go all the way off the green.
Okay, I think, you know, ultimately going with the putter there, probably a good decision.
And this will be a 5-foot putt here.
Okay, makes the putt, but also makes a bogey and falls to 8 under par on the round.
Yeah, that's a nice swing, and the result is going to be a tee shot that is set up just fine.
Definitely within range of getting home in two. This, his second.
I like the looks of this one. Well, that one had to feel good.
Yeah, it struck it so well, you could see that by the reaction of that ball when it hit the green. Landed so softly.
Oh yeah, that's how you take advantage of a par five. It's in for an eagle three, superb.
That one, not quite able to hang on. It's into the bunker. Anything on the green would be a good result from here as he readies his second out of the sand.
Not the best shot we've seen today, but when you consider that was hit out of the fairway bunker, it certainly gets a pass grade.
Chance now for another birdie.
Well, and he's had great conversion on putts like this. Even when he's not close to the hole, he's left himself with very makeable opportunities.
Okay, just how you draw it up, that one in for a birdie. Boy, he's in a nice little groove right now. Played the last couple of holes in 3 under par, and he's got another in the fairway here. So not a whole lot left to go here as he'll set up his second to this par 4. Now this for another birdie. Yeah, can't take those for granted. Good concentration there, and it's in for a birdie.
Once again, another great tee shot. I'm starting to wonder how low can you go? And the driving has been simply superb.
So after a well-placed drive, this his second from short range. An outside look here for birdie. Nope, that needed a little more roll, maybe even a lot more.
Now a 7-footer.
Boy, nothing seems to faze this guy. He's been rock solid all round long, and he comes away with a par. That's going to be on the putting surface and a birdie look straight ahead. Chance now for another birdie. Yeah, walk that one right in. That's a good putt. And it's in for a birdie.
Really starting to make a hard game look easy. Drive after drive has been superb. And this one, well, as we like to say, is in the mayor's office.
The big drive got him here. Now a short one for his second. Now this for another birdie. Very smooth there. That one in for a birdie. Okay, that one's dancing.
18 feet from the bottom of the cup.
Okay, just how you draw it up, that one in for a birdie. Everything flowing really well right now. Coming off three birdies in a row. Here's another solid tee shot as well. Well within range from here. A second now to the par five. What a good shot that is, home in two on the par five. Remember, made eagle earlier in the round, Frank? Now maybe a chance for a second.
I know we can't call it a double eagle, but talk about aggression in these par fives. Way to stand up there and just hit the shot.
Oh yeah, second eagle of the day. This one coming here at 18. And that will write an end to the round here today. Well, that about wraps it up for us here today. I'd like to thank my partner, Frank Nobilo. Really enjoyed it, Frank.
Yeah, it's been a good day out here. Once again, we've seen the golf course give more than it takes.
For Frank Nobilo, I'm Rich Lerner saying so long for now.